Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I am winded because I just finished getting all of these groceries up from my porch onto the counters here in the kitchen. So today I'm gonna share a huge Aldi haul with you guys. Last week I did Walmart for groceries. This week I did Aldi. It's an Aldi Instacart pickup, by the way. I didn't actually go to Aldi. But normally when I do Aldi via Instacart, I'm spending like maybe $130 to $150, like usually no more than $150. This time around, I spent way more than that. I'll leave the total on the screen so you guys can see, but it was probably the most that I've ever spent at Aldi. I just wanted to have, you know, a couple extra things on hand because, you know, the world's kind of crazy right now. So I think I did get a little bit more than like a week's worth of groceries. So I'm hoping I won't have to go back to the store for like at least 2 weeks. But I have everything here on the counter. I've got this giant box of stuff, and then over here even more stuff. So I'm gonna show you guys what I got. I did get a few new things to try, and then there are some things that I tried maybe like 2 weeks ago that I actually loved, so I'm gonna share that with you guys too. All right, so the first thing that I got here is this peppermint bark creamer. I tried it 2 weeks ago and I freaking loved it, so I have one in the fridge now and it's almost done. So I got two of these. I'm totally in the holiday spirit, hence the eggnog. So I asked them to get me some eggnog and I'm happy that they had it. Also got our regular milk for Riley because she drinks milk like crazy. Made sure that we had our yogurts in the fridge too. So this one, this vanilla one that's organic, this one we get for like Joe and myself and for Riley too. But whenever I'm giving Jackson, who's about to be 11 months old here soon, this is the one that I'll give him. So I prefer this one that doesn't have any sugar. It's just plain whole milk. So this one I always get for him. Got some Parmesan cheese. Also this Gouda cheese that comes pre-sliced. So I can just kind of snack on this with crackers super easily. I did get some goat cheese from there because I've never tried their goat cheese. So I got all three different ones. Like I'm gonna have a little wine and cheese party all by myself. Joe wants to join, he's more than welcome. So I'm excited to kind of check those out. Got a tube of cinnamon rolls because we love these. I feel like some of this stuff is like out of order, but I like their sweet potatoes that you just put in the microwave. These are just really easy for either breakfast or as like a side with dinner. Also this quinoa, I've never tried this, but I have tried their, I'll show you guys here. I have tried their quinoa bowls. So these are from Aldi. These are a great lunch. You put them in the microwave for like 3 minutes and they are amazing. So Joe and I love these. So I figured that that quinoa over here can't be too bad. So this is just like the rice. There's no like protein, but this is like a side that I can make with dinner. Got some prosciutto over here, some mint chocolate chip ice cream because we all love this. I got these to potentially give to Jackson. These are like, I don't even know exactly what they are. They're like little chicken nuggets, but they're made with broccoli. We did try to give these to Riley, you know, back in the day when we were trying to get her to eat some different things, and she just would not eat them. She wouldn't touch them. You would think that she would like them because they're like dinosaur shaped and super fun. So I'd seen like a couple moms mention these. So I'm gonna give them to Jackson to see if we have better luck with those with him. I picked up some turkey breasts just for sandwiches. I'm like already out of breath and there's still so much more to do. These cookie thins are amazing if you guys have never tried them. They're relatively clean, like there's no nasty oils and stuff, and they're really thin, like cookie thin. They're not like a giant fatty cookie, so this is like a good little snack if you just like finish your lunch and you want something a little bit sweet. This is great. These are our all-time favorite white cheddar puffs. I think I got 2 bags of them. Yes, because we all love these. I also wanted some tortilla chips because I have some avocado in the fridge that's about to go bad, so I wanted to make like some guacamole, and to have guacamole I need to have tortilla chips. We have some produce here, just baby spinach. We always get this regardless of where we do our shopping. And then I got some red grapes and some strawberries because Riley has fruit with every single one of her meals. So this is stuff that, you know, we just go through every week. We love to get this French baguette, and what I'll do is I'll like slice it up into like little pieces and then I'll put them in the oven. Like I'll just toast them in the oven for, I don't know, 5 minutes until they don't burn, you know, until they don't turn into charcoal. And then I serve it with like some olive oil, balsamic vinegar. I kind of pretend that I'm at a restaurant. So whenever we place an Aldi order, I get one of those. Got a couple canned goods just to add to our food storage situation. So green beans, I got sweet peas because Riley and Jackson like sweet peas. So I think I might have gotten, did I get maybe more in the other bag? I think there may be some here. So yeah, like sweet peas. I think I got 2 sweet peas, maybe 2 green beans. I don't know, I have to see what else is over there. But then I got some corn, and this is just more produce, raspberries and blueberries. Got some bananas because also like Jackson likes bananas. Everybody in this house likes bananas except for me. Fun fact, I do not like bananas. Like I'll eat banana bread and stuff that has bananas in it, but not like a plain by itself banana. Goodbye. This is some granola because Joe likes granola when he has his yogurt. And their granolas are pretty decent. I've never had an issue with them. I also got these sandwich skinnies because I like to have these with peanut butter. I don't know. That's really like the only thing I like to eat these with. I'll probably use a few for snacks throughout the week. Like I can just have like maybe half of this with some peanut butter if I need like a little pick-me-up throughout the day. And if we don't go through this, I can just freeze it in the freezer downstairs and it won't go bad. Got 2 dozen eggs. So we've got plenty of eggs. I don't want anybody telling me later on that there's no eggs and nobody can find eggs. I swear the last time that we had a lockdown, I wanted to buy a freaking chicken because I couldn't find eggs. I'm like super paranoid these days. And whenever I do groceries, I buy 2 dozen at a time. This is a new item that I hadn't seen there before. I just hadn't looked for it, but I love like bruschetta like this, like tomatoes with like balsamic vinegar. So I thought that these would be good just for a snack. I can also put like the goat cheese on this. I'm excited to try those. Then over here, I have sweet potatoes and these like little baby potatoes. I got some apples, some green apples, because we still have from the last trip, we have a couple red apples here. And then this giant bag of potatoes. I love this giant bag of potatoes from Aldi. It's such a good price for all these potatoes. And I've been making purees from scratch for Jackson with both sweet potatoes and regular potatoes. So we have potatoes that I can make baby food with. These I'm probably gonna put in the crock pot. Like I've been showing you guys lately, like those crock pot recipes with just like chicken and some kind of marinade. And then I can pop these in there too. And then with these, Joe will also occasionally make just like baked potatoes. So he'll just put like butter on them. Or I don't know. He does like something that makes them taste delicious. Then he puts them in the oven and that's like a side with like a piece of steak or a piece of chicken. So now we've got some of that. And then let's finish up here. So I got 2 cans of diced tomatoes. I don't know exactly why. I figured there could probably be a crock pot recipe that asked for diced tomatoes. I just wanted to have some. I just feel better about my life knowing that I have those. So here's another thing of green beans and another thing of corn and one more thing of sweet peas, because Riley, surprisingly, like this is like the only veggie that she'll eat. Like she'll eat sweet peas all day long. So I stuff her face with them because she won't eat really anything else. Also got some cashews, but what in the world? I think somebody opened these. Like this looks open to me. Like, was my freaking Instacart driver, like, snacking on my cashews? I don't know. That looks a little sketch, and I'm probably not going to eat those. So, I'm a little bit disappointed in that, right? I mean, it looks open to me. I'll ask Joe, but I'm probably not going to eat this. Got some olive oil, because you can never have too much olive oil. These I've never tried before, these garlic knots, but I mean, it's bread. Like, how can it be bad? I'm sure it tastes delicious. I got this banana nut loaf cake. All of their loaf cakes have been so good. I think we tried a pumpkin one, and now we have this one, and I'm pretty sure we've tried this one in the past too, and it's just really good. I got a couple of these little fruit pouches for Jackson because I've been mixing them like in his yogurt, and sometimes I'll just give them to him as snack. So I don't know, the price on these are great at Aldi and they're also organic. So whenever I place an order, I just get a few of those to have. Also got their granola bars because Riley likes these and I love these too. They're organic and the price is pretty good for these. So this is something that like when she's bothering me all day long saying that she's hungry and she wants a snack, I'll be like, okay, you can go get a granola bar. Same idea with these. I used to get these more often. I haven't gotten them in a while, but these are like 100 calorie little snack packs and they have these chocolate chip kind of cookies, baby tiny cookies. They're pretty tasty, so I figured that Riley could also have these for snacks when she's begging me for a cookie. I can be like, okay, you can have this tiny little thing. Got some corn muffin mix. I don't know why I've just been stocking up on corn muffin mix. We don't even make like cornbread that often, but you know, if things get rough around here, I guess we can make some corn muffin mix. Do you even need eggs for this, or is it just water? No, 1 egg and a 1/3 cup of milk. Okay, so we got some corn muffin mix there. Also got some mac and cheese. Love their mac and cheese. This is really tasty. This I've never tried before, this cracker assortment. But again, this is like one of those things that how can it be bad? Because you're gonna put cheese on it and you're gonna have it with wine. So this is like my way of entertaining myself and feeling like, you know, I'm doing something fancy when really I'm just here at home with my children going crazy. I also got some jam or preserves, jelly. Is it all the same thing or are they like different things? Because I don't know. I call this jam. But I got blueberry preserves and raspberry preserves just because Riley has a lot of peanut butter and now she's letting me give her a peanut butter and jelly sandwich. I also got this one that's grape jelly. Come on, this has to be the same thing, right? I think. But anyway, she's letting me give her peanut butter and jelly sandwiches, so I need to have jelly because I have a ton of peanut butter in the storage stuff downstairs, but I didn't have jelly. So now we have some of that. I got 5 packets of taco seasoning because I have a million bags of ground turkey down in the freezer and I just don't have taco seasoning mix. So if I need to eat those, I wanted to be able to have some of this so that it doesn't taste super boring. There's no more space on my counter, so that's fun. All right, so then I got 2 packs of this sugar cookie mix because the holidays are coming and I wanna make sure that we have some mix to make cookies with Riley. I got some cookie cutters at Target, like really cute ones, a little gingerbread man, some little candy canes and all of that. So this calls for what? One stick of butter and one egg, which I have plenty of butter and now I have plenty of eggs. So I should be able to make these for her. So I got two of those. Then I got this giant tub of their applesauce, the Simply Nature unsweetened applesauce. I like to make sure that the applesauce has like as little sugar as possible. And then Riley likes to eat this, Jackson likes to eat it. So I got this giant thing. I'm pretty sure it's more cost effective when you get this giant thing as opposed to like the little squeezy pouches. Actually, I had put on my list the little squeezy pouches and I think the total was like $5 and then they didn't have the pouches. So then they got this and it was like two something. So if you're not like going out and about, then you don't really need it pre-packaged. You can just, you know, use this. And then I got these like Wheat Thin impersonators. Like they're pretty much Wheat Thins, but this Savor It's brand. Riley likes to have this with peanut butter and just crackers are always a good idea over here. Same thing with this one, original wheat crackers for me to put yummy, delicious things on. Also got this seasoning. It's super random, but I saw it and I was like, oh, I don't have an Italian seasoning. So got that. These pumpkin bagels, I am super excited to try. They might be delicious, they may taste atrocious, but we will soon find out. And then I got some of their Seedtastic bread. This is a different one than the one that I had gotten last time, I think. But whatever, it's their Simply Nature organic bread. It's their version of the Dave's Killer bread that is way more expensive than this. So we have bread for the week for sandwiches. And then the very last thing that I got that I am so excited about is this cookie assortment. I showed it to you guys the last time I did an Aldi haul. I got one of them to try and this was like, it made my week. It was the best thing ever. It has two different trays of like all of the cookies, so there's plenty in here, and I think this box is like $4. So grab it for yourself, grab it as a gift. If anybody gave me this as a gift, I would love them forever. This is my favorite thing in the world, makes me so happy, and we need a lot of happiness with all the craziness going on. So yeah, I got three boxes and I'm not giving them to a single soul. These are all for me. So that is it, you guys. That is everything that I got from Aldi. I hope that you guys are doing awesome. Let me know what you guys thought of this haul. Do you guys like these hauls? Where do you want me to shop next? Let me know down below, but I love you guys. Thank you for being here. Make sure to give this video a big thumbs up if you enjoyed it. Subscribe if you're new, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye, guys.